What is up, guys, and welcome to a very special edition of Saints Row 4. I have been waiting so long for this game, so I already pre-ordered it, so I'm like unbelievably excited right now to play this. So, without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started. No reason to prolong it. Everything to be played. Let's go ahead and play it like that.
It's a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Gonna tell in Mary Bound of a John, he claimed he had the music.
Heck yeah. Pretty good song so far.
Boss, you sure this isn't a setup? Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Slam those doors open, don't they? So, is that Mackenzie, I'm guessing? No, that's not Mackenzie. Where's Mackenzie at?
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shine. Asha Odekar. Follow me.
Your business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعت!
Oh, we got a badass over here. Good.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way.
So, like, what exactly are we looking for? I don't understand.
Yeah.
sewer.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Is that There's Matt Kinsey. Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
So do we finally get a player or something?
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Get it booted from the U.S. and Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Let's go and try to go for a sneak attack. That worked. What does that say? Terrorist parking on me.
And we're in. Get my back.
I just wish I could run. Oh, not be able to run things kind of annoying.
Alive, aren't you?
There's something down here. I could sure jump. Sensitivity. All right, much better now.
Through that door.
Customer said, "Piss, come with me."
Cover yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a berk when it comes to security.
A stockpile.
exploded than they would. Is it supposed to stand?
Yo, we're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
SWAT team and we're pretty much reaching the
spot.
Oh, overkill much. Great choice of music.
I remember when we first met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you saw me as more than that. We sap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods, but there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
You said, hey, Pierce, how would you like to be the Saint to the Saints? And I was all, had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice. The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
Nice intro. I like it. He sits in his president's chair. That's funny.